what's taking up their dressing this time. All the guards in one very long line. This again is the result of very disciplined work on the parade ground, which we saw earlier at Birbright.